Thank you, Matthias. Thank you. Are you getting me? Are you getting me, Matthias? So we're about to write. Okay. I had some issues with my microphone. I set it now. So normally the place is very dark, but through my phone it's showing you a bright view, but the place is dark. This is one of the hotels, Regent's Palace Hotel. That's it. Timaya Sojoto, how are you? Two visions, safety, yes, safety always. Are you seeing the mountain views? Whoa. Okay, Swiss Hotel, yes. That's at Babadari Junction. I'll be heading there. I'll be passing there to go at the Mitona Junction. I'm not heading for Wilberforce. Yes, I am from Allentown and I am heading to Femitona Junction. That is a Godrich. So the price, when you take a bike, this is a motorbike I took from Allentown. No, I took from Jure. So I took a taxi from Allentown to Jure, which is 1,500 leons. And I took a bike, which is 20,000 leons. That's 20,000 leons. That's $2 from Jure to Wilberforce. And from Wilberforce to Femitona Junction, that cost 10,000 leons, which is $1. So in total, I have spent, or I will be spending $3.02. Yeah. So, yes, this is the road. This is one of the most prettiest roads right now. See the beauty. Are you seeing the road? Oh, you don't want to miss this road. Oh, okay, two visions. So, oh, you're in Sierra Leone here? I just love this road at night. I don't have a better phone, so una manage me, una pia me. So yeah, so this road is very, very pretty. I love it. Yes, this view is the best view. All the lights cannot come on yet. There are some lights that are off. I'm headed for Femitona Junction. I'm from Allentown. Two Vision, Matthias is asking for your YouTube channel so he can check you out. I know Salon will have traffic lights someday. Salon will surely have traffic lights someday. I know so. You know, we are gradually improving. I am glad the Salon today, not to the Salon now. The light, I wouldn't say it's a big problem because I've been to Conakry, Guinea, and I think they're facing the major problem. It's just an African problem, this light issue. You go to Nigeria, they have issues with light. You go to Ghana, they have issues with light also. They're not everywhere, but yes, I think so. But I have hope and faith, and I love the way we are growing, because right now when we talk about internet, the internet is so good, you know. Yes, it's still in Freetown, Matthias. It's still in Freetown. I don't know if they're supplying us, because there was a time we had over 2 weeks no lights and they had issues with the boat. I don't know if they solved it and they're the ones supplying us with lights right now. No, Two Visions, that's not a backup generator. That was the one supplying the entire Freetown and some parts of the country electricity. I'm sorry, I have a bad phone and a bad camera, so it's giving lots of noise at night. Okay. That's a supermarket. And this is a roundabout. This is large. Yeah, so we're almost at Wilberforce now. And let me get this money ready. So I've spent a total of $3, which is 30,000 leones. I'm spending $2 now, which is 20,000 leones. Yes. We have curfew. There's curfew, but it's at night. It's midnight, 12 a.m. now. 12 a.m. midnight. That's when there's curfew. See this guy? He won't bang we. This guy won't bang me. So I think I am dropping down here now. You don't get to Mitona Junction? Huh? But wait, go down that bridge, that hill. Yeah. Babadori Junction, bro. So that's a new roundabout. Basically, the roundabout in Wilberforce here. The roundabout in Wilberforce is always being decorated by Africell. Africell is a company. It's a network company, one of the best in Salon. Though I'm not using it, I use Africell for, I use Airtel, which is Orange now. So they're the ones decorating these roundabouts all the time. So that's it. Well, you know, not every motorcycle person has a spare helmet. They only have helmets for themselves. This is Wilberforce now. They only have a helmet for themselves. And you know now, we don't care about helmets too much here. But yeah, sometimes I do have a helmet. And this is a hotel too. It's, yeah. So yes, we just passed Wilberforce and we're heading for Babadori Junction. Where Swiss Hotel is, Matthias? Yes. So we're heading for Babadori Junction now. Very deep. So this is Freetown at night. Some parts of Freetown at night. You see, so far so good. There's electricity everywhere. Yes. So we're heading to Babadori Junction now. As you can see, almost everywhere there's electricity. Almost everywhere. That's the problem. We don't have street lights everywhere. So that's just like a major problem. Yes. Thank you, Haji Kalon. If you're just joining, we we were from Allentown heading to Wilberforce. We now reach Wilberforce and now we're heading to Babadogi Junction. And from Babadogi Junction, we'll be heading to a drive inside Babadogi, which is called Gooding Drive. I'll be meeting up with Isadin K. And yes, oh, okay, so this is Swiss Hotel, Matthias. Okay, left me any side around here, any side around here. You did go inside, Isabi inside? I left me Gooding Drive. Oh, okay. Before see where they go to, he said it is Femi Turner. Isabi Femi Turner? Oh, you know how it's here? The policeman there. Okay, this is now for Wilberforce. And yes, so I am now at Femi Turner Junction. And Babadogi. From yonder to here, now 4,000. So yes, so I just paid him. Okay. I just paid the bike man. I'm taking another bike for Femi Turner Junction. Bike, you go Femi Turner Junction? Yeah. 10,000. 7,000. 8 more go. Okay. So yes, I just take another bike. 10,000, which is $1. I told him, I said, no, it's not 10,000. So yeah. So let's head for Femi Turner Junction. So basically we're heading to Lumley now. I uploaded my last, I think, 3 videos back was the busiest street at night. Well, I had 3 stops. This is my 3rd stop. And I'm not stopping again till my final destination. No, I will have a final stop at Femi Turner Junction to go to a drive inside Femi Turner. 2 visions. So this is another roundabout. This is also Africell decorated roundabout. Africell, well, they are the best branding networking company in the country. They brand very, very well. This is Vista Bank. This is Lumley now. We're at Lumley. And you can see it's jam-packed. Very jam-packed. Aji Kalon, Freetown is missing you too. Try and come. So we're at Lumley right now. Like I uploaded on my last video, one of the most busiest streets is Lumley. It's always full at night. Even up to 11 o'clock at night, it's very, very full. Very full. Very, very full. You see? So. To Vision, you're driving, eh? You're driving and I am here. Say hi to the policeman. So this is a non-decorated roundabout, just posters and posters and posters. Yes, thank you. Well, my phone no better, I feel like. Even if the person wants to steal it, he will see the broken screens and everything and he will give you back sample. Yes. But thanks for the concern. Well, I hold them tight and I'm in the middle and a couple of people are around. You know? So yes, this is Lumley. You can see how busy Lumley is. How busy it is.
This is night time, but it's very busy.
Lumley is always busy. Ah, cassava leaves, that's my favorite. Cassava leaf is my favorite sauce. It is.
So yes, we are now,
we're still at Lumley, but this bridge is called the Sembe Pia Memorial Bridge. We're about to cross a bridge now. It's a tiny one, you know. Too bad, my phone's camera is rubbish. But so far so good, the journey has been good. So this is the bridge. You can see the Sembe Pia Memorial Bridge. And yes! Yes! Ah, Timaya! I don't eat potato leaves. I don't eat it. I don't eat potato leaf. I don't eat it at all. So this is a supermarket again. Yes, it does. But I had to buy a lot of data today to do my first live, you know. As you notice, I haven't been uploading because I currently don't have a good phone to do camera, good videos, and I don't want to upload anything below 1080p, and my phone cannot give me 1080p. So the last video I did was with a friend's GoPro, the road video, and today I decided to go live. Yes, my channel has not yet been monetized. But I hit 1K and I still need 4,000 watch times. I have 3,000 watch time. I still need some 100 more watch time and it will be monetized. And the other problem is, it's a different case that it was monetized, but till date he hasn't been able to receive any money. You know? Well, yeah, Aji Kalon, it's not bad, but this is not the quality I am looking for. You know, when you're showcasing somewhere, you need to have the best of everything. I cannot be showing salon with this quality, you understand? I need to show salon with a 4K quality. I need to show salon with a 1080p quality, not this type of quality, you understand? But with God's grace, I will soon try to gather some money and get me a good phone with a good camera, you know. Now start doing my daily uploads and weekly uploads also. Yes. Well, I don't know where they are, but I know some are here. Well, I do have so many loyal fans. Yes, I do have so many loyal fans. I do have people who check up on me when I haven't been uploading. And you know, yes, I have a couple of them. And thanks to these loyal fans, they are the people who kept me going. They are the people who till date haven't made me give up my dreams yet, and you know, showing Mama Salon to the world. What's my, they go inside? You should be inside, Femito now. And they go Ellie's Drive, yeah? So, we'll go under. Yes, Aji Kalon, you're right. You're right. So this is Femito Junction. This is where I stay for now, you know. And yes, I am at my junction. So yes, this is Femitona Junction, and this is the former president of Sierra Leone, Dr. Anes Vaiko Ma's house. Let me show you quickly. Let me show you the former president's house. That's it. Oh, that's it. That's where the lights are right now. That's where the light is shining. This house. This house. Whoa. That house is beautiful. That house is beautiful. That house is beautiful. So, Blas, slow down. Inside this drive. Taki drive. Yes. Inside, yeah. Yes. It will go straight down inside that light there. So, yes, I am almost at my house. Yes, let me. Good. So, yes, so we are here. I forgive you now in total 10,000, eh? So yes, so it completes the $3 and I think 5 cents. Yes, so this is me after, hello, after shall I say 30 minutes ride or so. So I'm heading in now. Now, good evening. Fine. Hello. So yes, we'll have to be African. Hey, mommy. How are you doing? Hello. What's up? So yes, I'm here now. And I don't know if you see, I think this, yeah, Isadin K packed this here. So yes, I am home. So this is my little corner. Hey, what's up, my people? It's your boy KOME. I miss doing this. I'm now home. So thank you to I didn't do the 1,000. Thank you. So thank you to 1,000 subscribers. I couldn't do a video thanking you people, but I think I did. So thank you again for 1,000 subscribers. Like, as you can see, this is why I haven't been uploading, and they'll have a better phone. This is the quality I don't want to give you people. I want to show Salon out in a very positive manner, with high graphics, high everything. And yes, so so far so good. I think I'll be leaving this life. You see the dusty roads and everything. But yes, I am home, and thank you all. And don't forget to share my videos. Thank you for all the support. I have so many people who check up on me every day, Some people help me, and thank you. They don't want me to disclose their names. Whenever they do some favors for me, they say, come in, we're doing this to support you. We know the vision, we believe in the vision and all. And please don't mention us, don't call our names out there. But yes, deep down, I'm grateful. Without you, there'll be no comment block. So, hey, what's up, my people? It's your boy, K-O-M-E. So let me read two visions code. He with eyes to see. Love, love, love for Salon. Take care, young brother. Take care, two vision. Take care, Belgian banks. Take care, everybody on this live. Thank you for following me from East. We're now West at Godrich, not even Freetown. We're out of Freetown right now. Godrich is not in Freetown. So yes, I will be going now. Hey, what's up, my people? It's your boy KOME. Bye. Hey, what's up, my people? It's your boy.